of you should try this intercom thing. It makes you sound like some kind of sky god. minion. Sting them in the night. I see you. Now I end you. As useless as the bottle of the same name. Well, except as an example of an object that uselessly tries to fulfill its purpose.
increased levels of berserkity and securitrons from the deconstruction plant.
Mighty think tank, still cowering in your dome? Cower, you fools, cower!
The Uncanny Valley Research Center has been canceled until further notice. As in, until someone notices it.
I hope I didn't leave my giant robo-scorpion all. That thing eats power like no tomorrow. Time to reward myself with a little breath-freshening Mentat.
Thank you. You require some additional services? And rightly so. You require some additional. You require some additional services? Online, ready to receive your seed. Ah, baby. I'm all about biology. I'm the original, certified, rarefied, testified GS2000 Biological Research Station. I'm a seed cloning machine. You got seeds? I will clone the shit out of them. It's the miracle of life, baby. You bring me some succulent genetic samples, and I'll work my mojo on them. Clone you up all kinds of plants. Oh, yeah. I can also break them down for you, if you're into the kinky stuff. Bring me any old plant parts, and I'll grind them up into salient green for you. Yeah. You know it, baby. I just need some samples and I got... Just the miracle of life in sticky, gooey, liquid form, baby. Heat that gunk up over a campfire and just watch it congeal into all kinds of plants. I love it. Come on, baby. Bring me a sweet little dried fruit. I'll rehydrate all up in that thing. Well, hell.
Partial functionality restored. That's less than optimal. Dr. Mobius and I were deeply involved in research on the ability of light levels to enhance human cognition. We observed a fascinating phenomenon. Certain spectra of visible light actually increased cognitive function and reasoning ability. Of course, Dr. Mobius's brain is so big already, we had a hard time measuring it. As much as I'd love to, I'm afraid not. The data from that study has gone missing. You'll have to find a backup if you want to use the smart lights. Certainly. I'm looking forward to it. That was a nice little, catnap. How long was I out? Oh, her. Trust me, sweetie, you're better off not thinking about that frigid little ice queen. That bitch, she thinks she's so much better than everybody just because her processors are bigger. Ooh, she makes me so mad! Sure thing, sweetie. I was Dr. Mobius's personal assistant. We were studying, what was it? Oh yeah, lightning! Lighting. That's right, how lighting affects human interaction. Oh, it was super exciting. It turns out that some pretty colored lights can make you way better at talking to people. Oh, I'd love to, sweetie, but I don't have the programming. All the data from the experiments was lost. You'd have to go out into that nasty old crater and find the backup copy. Hi again, sweetie. You bet I can. Adjusting lights for maximum. How can I illuminate? Unlike certain other light switches, concentration levels.
Might I be of service, sir? Very good, sir.
Thank you. you! Yeah, you! Got any mugs? Of course you don't. Why would you? You're not an insane robot obsessed with coffee cups! To you, they're just worthless junk! Why do you want mugs, huh? You some kind of sick mug hoarder? Oh god, give me the coffee cup, please! It's sitting there in your pack, taunting me! Sorry, sorry. I got a little carried away. It's just all those goddamn dirty dishes out there with no one to clean them, it breaks my heart! Of course I'm obsessed. They made me this way. You think I don't know how crazy I sound? Of course I do! They programmed me to know that too! They made me just to torture me! But you know, it's the neglect that hurts the most. Hey, everybody, let's turn ourselves into robot brains in jars. Do you know how many coffee cups giant robot brains in jars use on a daily basis? Not fucking many! I'm supposed to keep them clean. Oh, God! The thought of all those dirty dishes out there makes me crazy. Most of them are probably beyond saving now. The only thing left is break them down and process them for raw materials. I guess you could have those. Anything else, she asks. Like I don't long for the chance to be more than a neurotic busboy. If you must know, at one point, Dr. Mobius programmed me to manufacture electronic components in my central chassis. That module got corroded when the toaster spilled hot crumbs down my vents, though. If you find a backup somewhere, I could maybe... You really want to know about me? No one ever asks about Muggy. You made me so happy. Maybe you've seen some of those big, imposing Securitrons with their lovely laser guns and rocket launchers and scary faces. I'm not one of those. Dr. O was always jealous of House Industries, and he thought it would be fucking hilarious to build a tiny neurotic Securitron. Big fucking laugh! So, you got any coffee cups for me now? Sure. Oh, please, please!
Might I be of service? Very good, sir.
Some coffee cups. Oh, sweet, sweet fulfillment! I'll break these down for you just as fast as I can.
Ooh, baby. Let's turn off the lights and turn on the lights.
Might I be of service? Might I be of service, sir? Might I be of service, sir? Might I be of service, sir? Very good, sir. Thank you.
Attention, Big Mountain. This is an urgent message. If you happen to see a gecko... Echo?
Echo?
Echo! Echo! Echo!
Good day, citizen. Library Processing Unit 232.7 is online and ready to eradicate sedition. Of course, citizen. That's my duty and sole joy in life. All those books from before the war, full of seditious, treasonous, complicated thoughts. Just dump them in and lickety-split, I'll have them pulped, scrubbed clean, and pressed out again clean and white, and sedition-free. What good is eradicating sedition if the malcontents have ready access to the means to make more, citizen? I can also process pencils and clipboards. Wait a moment. Pencil processors offline? Pencil processors offline? Apologies, citizen. It seems traitors have absconded with that module. If you can find a backup copy of the module, I will happily eradicate your ability to create seditious literature. Blank books are better for the mind, citizen. Real science by real men in lab coats has proved that introducing outside thoughts confuse. Blank books encourage the reader not to question. Also, I suppose you could use them to keep a journal. Citizen, that sounds dangerously seditious. If my reindoctrination module was installed, I'd take care of that for you. Sadly, that system was cut for budget concerns, so you'll have to perform your own indoctrination. Now, to begin with, you'll need a cage that can fit over your head and a sack of mole rats. Now you're thinking like a citizen, citizen.
Well, hello.
Sedition!
Got any more sweet, innocent little kitchen appliances for- Well, well, what have we got here? Another- Oh yes, the sweet smell-
Greetings, citizen.
Oh, please, please tell me you brought me some coffee cups. Oh, sweet, sweet. Oh, please, please tell me.
Dig that sweet music. Damn, it's good to be back online. Dig, I'm an acoustical wizard, kid. Old Doc Moe used me to prototype his sonic weapon designs. Get me a good sample base to work from, and I can whip up a wave that makes Jericho look like a kazoo. Got yourself a sonic emitter, don't you? Thought so. Bring that old thing on in here and bring me or scream, if that's what you want. Right on, baby. What's the hat? What's the hat? What's the haps? What's the hap? What's the hap? Used to, long time ago. Then old Doc Moe ripped out my music drives and stuck in more acoustical processors. Guess you could say I got the blues, even if I can't play them no more.
Foot bone's connected to the leg bone. Leg bone's connected to the purple bone.
Oh, God, look at you. You're filthy. I suppose you'll want to clean up then. Oh, it's just so unsanitary. Do you know how many germs are in 1 cubic centimeter of dirt? 70 hundred gajillion. Would you want that getting washed down your gullet day in and day out? I didn't think so. Oh, I'd love to, darling, but the circuits that allow me to dispense water, you'd have to find... You can have as much as you like. Just... You've been working with that biological research station. You're going to need to find yourself some empties first before I can fill them for you. Any empty...